with the bar, not moving around, but moving with, and it's very important to appreciate. It will be difficult with the light gymnast, but after, when they're going bigger, to use the bend of the back of the bar, and use the rebound to give direction and height to the elements, light elements, and also this one. Second thing, very important, is to appreciate that the body of the gymnast is, you can see two chains, front and back, and not in the beginning. The chain must be stretch and reaction. And for this, the chain mustn't be broken. Okay? So, what is very important is here, shoulders, here, hips, and legs straight. Position of the shoulder must be also straight. Very hard, because it's better to work like this than like this. Okay? So, strong shoulder and move with legs. Strong shoulder and move with legs. If shoulders are relaxed, not possible to control under the bar what you are doing. What is also important is to have sweat legs. Why? Because you can have any infection. Now, let us appreciate under the bar. Bent legs, tense. And to be very strong under the bar. If you flex, bend your legs, you kick sometimes to roll. We're going from static to dynamic. And to make the gymnast appreciate correctly this position under the bar, position of the head is also very, very important. The hands, not too wide as the shoulders. Sometimes gymnast too wide position or too close position. Okay, position of the head here, okay? If you press on, you press on, nothing happens in his body, but just the bar is moving. Okay? And when the bar is moving, head in this position. If just a little bit here, you see shoulders like this, and very often kick. Okay? If shoulders head like this, after work with chest. Okay? So, just middle position, not here, just a little bit here, to have good balance under the arms. Okay. After static, two positions. The first here, okay. Down. Okay, you see that hand is following the arms. Okay, without swinging, just this. And you can control legs, just like this. One to the other. And going down, the bar is going down. Static. And after we will swing. Now we will swing, and I try to explain that there is some element which is common for all exercises, and it is irreducible in a swing. The problem is very often that gymnasts have a lack of extension. The more extension you have, the more stronger you will have in the shoulder. Okay? If you are not enough extended, the shoulders are going relaxed. And open like this and keep. Okay. We start from here. This position. Look at the bar. Extension. Just here. And kick and go here. Okay? Finish. Yeah. keep it in a good position. Just one change from here to here. No other position. No instant. It's easier for gymnast to understand. One, two. After a third inverted position. This. When you finish going to handstand, you go backward. You don't stay in front of the bar. Here.
This is important.
Keep go there. There. Not here. You often see this. Now. Back here. Backward. Instant. And four. Not this. Just here. Okay? Phase two, not phase one, like this. Because again, try to get very far from the bar. You have much more energy. If you have a little tight position, going down, you reduce this distance. So again, try to get as much as long as possible, get more energy after. For this, just swing. Swing, put the feet on the bar, turn, and go. And two up. Two up is also important.
Super.
Try to jump. Okay? Throw the feet. And work with shoulder. Go. Quickly. Okay. Gymnast also learn to jump up on the bar. And after we will swing and jump. Swing and jump. So from close position, it's easy to jump. You often see people gymnast start with shoulders. And feet second, doesn't work. Just feet and shoulder. Feet and shoulder. It's also important because before, after, from stand there, if you want to do turns, you have to throw the feet together and after jump. And push the shoulder to the shoulder. Always control this position in the beginning. The feet on the bar. After all this head, no problem. Just flexibility. I thought this one. The third is still too early, not enough this and this. After, when you do this many times, good position, you check this position after, bend it here, chest in, arms here, hold down. But what is important is try in the beginning not to jump. At first, high. That's why this exercise is very important with young ones. Because the thing I did is for kids. Okay. Good position, inverted position, but with head like this. But on a goal of the cables. Try. To start with technique again, and after get more For this month, you see, we need shoulders to go backward, extension, and deep. For catch-up, shoulders must stay in front of the bar, open backward in horizontal position, swing, bar forward. And when it comes back, we'll see the top position. Gymnast release and go pass over the bar. Okay? What is very important for catcher? It is a contour rotation. So, it ends, pass over the bar. When you pass over the bar, you must release near. Up on the bar. Okay. For this one, at the height of the bar, little bit less center of mass. But if you want to go over the bar, you have to release higher. And for contour rotation, you have to and go to contour movement, and catch it with the front center. This position, but this head here, because head is feeling through front rotation, head held. After you can release and go there. Okay, but arms are getting through this direction. Go very quickly to the bar, catch straight arms, push the bar, continue the movement. If arms stay here, just go back and too late, you will catch the bar and the elephant release legs. And go to the bar. We often ask the gymnast in the beginning to do one, two, but after when you do, you go. Not here, because you must stop the movement and go here and continue the movement. No stop, so you go quickly. Second part. Yes, good. Stop his feet. Not finish the movement. And after. Okay. Be careful of this. Straight legs. And after the shoulder, stay. Horizontal. To make the bar go backward. Very important. Because after the kick, the bar goes forward and shows the gymnast when going back. Another solution is nothing else. Just stop this. The other solution, if you want to have more extension, more energy, we start like the discus with this solution. Okay? With this one, we go backward, like I told you before, with ketchup. Stay shoulders in front of the ball and after. Yeah, the big extension, kick slowly, because if you kick quickly, you will not go back. Kick slowly and after.
Thank you.
The only thing is the Kovacs, just this. Okay, jump. No, just jump, but extend. Okay, and after extension. Okay, very important. It's very important because if you push the bar, your shoulder will fall down and you will keep it early and move the bar like this and so on. Okay, from here, go down here. And after, open hips, leg extension, and kick. New technique with much more energy. Gymnast get more speed. So get more speed. They do giant. They take speed on one giant. They make the bar. They use the bar with big rebounds. The second and on the third, make the cover. Preparation with two giant. The first speed, second. Energy and serve coverage. Okay, right, this position. You see, everybody see now, gymnast jump upon the bar with this position. Okay? Because when they will go down on the bar with this position, shoulders not straight, but just open hips, they can do go back and get more speed getting down. And after they have more speed getting down, they have more energy to pull the bar under the bar, pull under the bar, and after kick and big rebound and get higher. This is so true. After, but I think. We cannot start with big speed. Just learn how to jump in this direction. Okay? You jump a little bit here. Just up on the bar. Up on the bar. One second. Okay, that's all right. But here, cut and stop, open hips, too early, a little bit down, 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 and under the bar, this, and this, and push. You see, very important, also very important, the work of the shoulders. Shoulders, like this. Okay, not like this. Just, yeah, this, push. Bye.
Thank you.
Now we swing. We swing. After. Action is very important. Even we work with a get up. Thank you. is Koben. In the same Koben that in contact with. First, we will check flexibility.
Thank you.
start from swing. We start from swing and there. Close the legs, and the same like finish, close the legs, there. Swing, and go back. And look, and when he arrives in the step, no time, he can do once again. I prefer this that turn and do because very often they put their shoulders in front of them. This and For me, the best take is no problem. Push the bar, no problem. Here and go like this, from here. Okay. It can be useful for somebody who is a little bit not flexible or wants to show or something. You must find something to make it work. Okay, but if no problem for flexibility, no problem with shoulder. The first attempt, you see, stay a little bit like this and push. And the second one, directly. The second is better, but forward, not to extend. Okay? Gymnast must feel how to jump from close position to handstand. And if he starts with turning, he will go like this. He must start with opening legs, turning, and finish push. So with this little exercise, you understand how to start with shoulder legs. Change. Also, also in brick. But no extension under the bar. No, first extension, kick and turn the feet and after release. Okay? You must turn the feet, and when your feet are turn and jump. Like this. Turn the feet, turn, and jump. This. The same assist. Thank you very much.